Can you wave at us?
Two Russian cosmonauts have made their first spacewalk at the International Space Station. Alexander Skortsov and Oleg Artemyev were given just a few tasks to carry out. On the list included installing a new communications antenna, inspecting latches and collecting samples of residue on one of the windows. They also had to move science equipment onto a new boom and discard the old mounting into orbit. The trash will eventually be pulled back into the Earth's atmosphere and burn up. This proved to be troublesome and caused a large amount of frustration, with one of the cosmonauts sounding angry over the communication loop.
We have it on easy ladder. Move a little bit, give some room to Sasha. And maybe you need to take a breath a little bit.
It was the first spacewalk for both men, who have been aboard the orbital outpost for almost 3 months. They left the station's airlock for the walk that was supposed to be just over 6 hours, but in the end it lasted an hour longer. The station, a $100 billion research laboratory, is owned by 15 nations and flies about 260 miles above the Earth. It was the 180th spacewalk in support of the station.